Sometimes, in the morning, before the first bell rings, I lie there, wide awake, wondering all kinds of things, like who I am or what I'd be if I were not a nun. I suppose I could be anything, but if I could be anyone, I'd like to be a country singer, like Loretta Lynn, with a deluxe Winnebago that I could travel in. I'd have wings like Dolly Parton. I might even pierce my ears. I'd have a rhinestone studded cowboy boots and a sequin gown from Sears. I'd have me some backup singers and a genuine bluegrass band. And I would go to Nashville and appear on Opera in London. I'd sing songs of inspiration. I'd sing songs in times of strife. Songs like Dropkick Me Jesus through the goalposts of life. Wait a minute. It's all coming back to me now. I was going to be a country singer. And there was a contest. A big contest. And I remember walking out on this huge stage. And when they turned up that spotlight, all that glittered there was me. People all were saying, she's another Brenda Lee. Oh, I could have gone to Nashville and become a country star. But something deep inside of me was calling from afar. I started my new life inside the convent wall. Brenda Lee had given way to Sister Mary. Paul! Sister Mary Paul! Mary Paul! That's it! I'm Sister Mary Paul!
This old